Hey guys, Archetype Sherfinus here, and sorry for my hairstyle. Today it's like the Last Samurai hairstyle. Today I want to show you an analyse we do the backstage of my latest video. If you haven't seen it yet, I invite you to go and watch it. I leave the link here. And I'm very happy to be able to bring you this new format because it will be alternated with the short films that I will publish. If you want other backstage or other videos related to short films and cinema, consider to subscribe. Let's start! Well, the whole video was shot in one day and it's great to be able to see what can be done with the right conditions in such a short time. First of all, I will begin to introduce you to the location of the shooting. Everything was shot in Italy at the sacred mountain of Varese in northern Italy, more precisely. I think it's a beautiful place full of history and beauty. This beauty can be briefly noticed in the first shots near the lake, all very silent and poetic. As in any of my short films, I wanted to start everything with a panoramic shot because I love to think that the people who are watching manage to fully identify with the story, even projecting themselves into the environment surrounding the protagonists. Also, I think that giving an idea of the geographical context makes the product more complete and more engaging. I think that it's a beautiful place where you can shoot great videos, but also where you can spend the day as long as you love the mountains, of course. But I will not dwell too much on the location that I found fantastic, and I will begin to briefly explain what I used to shoot the scenes. Before listing my equipment, I want to specify that no brand that I will mention paid me for it. For the shooting of the panorama, I used the drone DJI Mavic Mini, a perfect drone for the beginners with which I am feeling really good. Points in favor, I found perfect stability, video in 4K, compact and pocket sized. Negative points, maybe I would miss the follow me and the flight sensors, but this is not obviously a review video, so I would move on. For the rest of the shooting, I used the Sony A6000 and a Canon EOS 600D. All the dialogues between the two young protagonists are absolutely intuitive. There are light movements and their looks speak more than any speech. It was not difficult to be able to express a sense of love and a deep feeling. That's because, fortunately, the two protagonists are engaged in real life. I preferred to choose a real couple because I was sure that every single movement and every single look would have been authentic and direct. Yeah, man, I'm a very intelligent person, haha. Big brain, man, big brain. Let's talk about the lights used. Luckily, the day was fantastic and we had great sun all afternoon, so there was no need for additional artificial lights. That's it. I wish I could have shot more scenes, but unfortunately the light in the mountains changes very quickly. But I'm really satisfied with this little story and I really hope that you may have liked it too. So, if you have not already done so, subscribe to the channel, activate the bell and stay tuned.